Representative Engelman, does this apply to a fifth grader who has been a victim of incest?
It does. But I think it's harmful to put a minor in the position of being the new Jane Roe. The weight of whether or not we allow lives to be ended should not rest on the traumatized shoulders of a young rape survivor.